Here we have the lime kilns, built in the early 1800s to burn lime, which was spread over land to neutralise the acidity of the soil. This is the viewpoint, and from here we can see the driving range before us and views across the sea to Scotland. The ice house was built in the mid-1800s to store ice. Originally, there would have been a solid door instead of the gate that you see today. This is the amphitheatre, and at various dates throughout the summer months you may be lucky enough to hear bands playing here, such as the East Antrim Seniors Accordion Band. The Time Garden has several sundials with instructions on how to tell the time on them.
Thank you.
Carnfunnock also caters for campers, with its caravan site and additional campsite for tents. Here we have the golf shop and driving range. This area is the picnic area, and we also have the mini golf, RC cars and trucks, and miniature railway, to name but a few.